Guys, it's Manjeet here and I am so excited today because I have a very special video for you guys. So basically, you guys know that I am a tech freak like every one of you, and I basically am obsessed with phones and Samsung and whatever phone it is, maybe an iPhone. But basically the thing is that for this channel I don't have any sponsors, which is true. And I have been talking to Matt Mones, so he is a cool guy, and he DM'd me yesterday and he was like texting me up, and of course I am a huge fan of him. And if you guys have subscribed to his channel, do subscribe. And basically what I wanted to do was today, as you can read through the clickbait, that I will be getting my hands on the Samsung Galaxy Folder 2 phone. So basically, you guys, I'm just so excited because my cousin's dad, he just got the phone, and it has been about a month, and I wanted to do the unboxing, but you know what happened is that I just didn't get the time. I had my MA exam, so master's exam, so I basically had to study and cram for that. And basically, I have seen all the comments, whatever you guys have been planning. There have been some amazing comments, and I'm so excited because thank you guys for really appreciating, and thank you for really like messaging me in Instagram. That was a horn. I'm right near the train terminal, so you'll be getting a horn all the while. And basically the thing is that what I wanted to do is that today I just wanted to show you guys how the folder phones are available in the market right now and why you should be getting this phone and why it will be a good purchase for anyone who wants a archaic phone, for example, a phone which redefines the phone basically, and with the keypad and with the QWERTY, it's so interesting, because animalistic keyboards are one of the like basics of phones. And if you have been looking, if you have been subscribing to my other videos, you would have seen that I basically do touchscreen phones, and I basically don't go for high-end phones that much. But basically my OnePlus 5T has been my driver for almost 3 months right now. I might change it to 6, but then again with notch, I hate that notch shit. So let's start off with the video. And yeah, basically I just got 15 or 10, around 2 or 3 minutes with the phone, so I basically had to do it very fast, so please don't judge on that. But I just wanted to show you guys that how it feels to be using an old school phone all starting up today. So basically what I wanted to do is start off this video, and I really appreciate you guys again and again because you have subscribed to my channel, and we are in 200s. That's so good. That's really it's amazing for me. It's I didn't think that it would be catching up, maybe because of the giveaway. And yes, I forgot about that. I'll be doing a giveaway of the OnePlus 6 and the OnePlus I'm gonna do the OnePlus 6 silk white giveaway, but I don't have the phone right now, and that is the reason I won't be using up the giveaway right now. But maybe after this month I'll be giving away the phone. So now enough with the blabbing, let's go on with the video. And do DM me in Instagram, Facebook, Twitter, wherever you want to. And I think I'll be doing a small giveaway of the folder phones, because it's not that pricey, and I think I can do a giveaway of the folder phone. So I'll be giving away 2 folder phones this month, and for that just stay tuned to my channel and stay subscribed. And of course do Instagram, ping me in Instagram, because I'm bored these days. I don't have anyone to chat in Instagram, so that's kind of really interesting. Especially because OnePlus has redefined everything for me. OnePlus 6 and OnePlus, even the OnePlus 5T, the 5. I have the OnePlus 5 as my cousin's phone, and it has been a good day for me. So basically, thank you guys for again tuning into my channel, and yeah, let's go on start with the. And here it is, the Samsung Galaxy Folder 2 phone, coming in a blue box, written everything in Korean in the back, and it's so good. The box feels blue and it's really good. It looks really good. Here is the main event phone. Looks like a pebble design and I really love it. It feels really luxurious in hand, and everything and all the dimensions are really smooth. Looks amazing. Looks a bit nostalgic because it's so old school. So keeping this like for a phone is kind of different. As you can see, the upper part is really good. It shines amazingly.
And come on, who wouldn't love a phone that shines so good and feels so premium and with the old school handle in it? So the next thing is that as it boots up, I'm gonna see what's there in the box. So this does not come with a 3.5 like headphone jack, so this has a USB Type-C option. And what I was saying is that this here is the headphone and here is the charger over here. I did hook it up to a different outlet because this was in Korea, so this was different altogether. So keeping the box aside, so this is a strip that comes with all flip phones nowadays. So yeah, so here is the phone. Let's check out how it feels with the touch screen. So the top up is touch and the top down is animalistic, as you guys can see. So going to the settings, popping it up, it feels really fluid. It's really good. It doesn't feel like an old phone or something. So that's something I love about it. It's running 6.0.1 and it has an August 1st, 2017 security patch. So that's different, and it's really good. It's so different. It's so fluid. It's so good. So let's check out the camera, I guess. Clicking it there, and here comes the camera, and the camera feels like any Samsung device would. So it has an 8 megapixel in the rear, and it's good. I don't think this phone is for the camera selfie thing. So here is the selfie front, and it's 5 megapixel. Looks good. Looks almost enough for a Samsung phone. For a keyboard phone, it's so advanced. So thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you liked it, and please subscribe to my channel for a giveaway. I'll be giving away this phone by tomorrow, so please subscribe as soon as possible. Thank you guys.